the part 3, we finished coloring the teapot. You can see you can color any you want. So the video is finished. So please like and comment.